After installing this wireless speedometer, I am surprisingly impressed with the display. I've used other more expensive products and this stands up to their quality. I love the LCD screen display with soft white backlight. You can read your statistics clearly when riding during day or night. There are two physical buttons for easy operation. It's super easy to install being it is wireless. You can track your distance, maximum speed, average speed, driving time, and stopwatch. It has a scan feature so pushing button are not required while riding. I am happy with purchase. I typically use an electric bike that had a built-in bike computer. When I studied abroad, I used a regular bike and found that relying on my phone as a clock while biking wasn't that easy. It seems like a minor thing to need, but I grew used to having a speedometer and clock to help with timing out my travel times. Without it, I noticed I was late to things. For the price, this bike computer did a good job of mimicking my electric bike's computer. Overall, pretty happy with my purchase. I received this product for an honest review. As a guy who commutes to work regularly, I know how far I ride and how long it takes. What I didn't know was the speed at which I rode, so getting this was interesting for that purpose. Installed it with ease and pulled up a speedometer app on my phone to see if the two matched, and they did. After using it for about a month, I've got no complaints. Keeps track of everything I want plus quite a bit. If you're looking to track your speed, distance, etc., this does the trick. Definitely recommend. You get zip ties and a couple small foam pads. The thing I like about this computer is that it has a light on it in case you're out in the dark or dusk. My old one did not. Easy mount, easy to use. My older one was more complicated. I would buy this again. I attached it to a trail bile. There are no wires, so it is convenient and safe. It was not easy to install and took a bit of time. The magnet hardware is very small. At one point I dripped the nut and it took me a while to find it and attached it. The position of the magnet and the sensor is hard to match up, but once you do, it works fine. The display is easy to read while biking and after to look at all the stats generated. The manual was adequate, but what really helped me was the video via the QR code. Click link in description for more reviews.